reviewing the MCD AD100 glove. Now this glove in particular is a 16-ounce glove, and as you can see, it's a little bit bigger than a standard glove. And this would be because it would be mainly used for those of a heavier weight who punch hard and for sparring purposes. This glove in particular is a little bit big for me, so I would probably use something slightly smaller, but if you're of a bigger build and you know you punch hard, then this glove is certainly for you, and I would highly recommend it. Looking at the style of the glove, I think it's great. I mean, I love this brown colour. It gives it that sort of, a bit retro-y, old school type feel to it. Which looks really cool. So if you're into that and you like a bit of style in boxing, then this one's for you, I think. So yeah, this is a Velcro glove. So easy when training, you've not got to lace it up, that sort of thing. Nice and easy, in and out the glove with a bit of Velcro, which also supports the wrist just nicely. The feel of this glove is great. I mean, it grips my hand perfect. I feel really supported here. There isn't loads of room. Some gloves have a lot of room in them and your hands feel like they're moving around a lot, whereas this one, it feels quite snug. Even being quite a big glove, I feel my small hands actually are gripped quite well. So I think if you are bigger, then this glove is going to be really great for you and you're going to feel extremely supported. Yep, overall, the look of the glove is great. You don't really see a lot like this, so it's a little bit different to your usual glove. So I think This overall is a great product and one that I would highly recommend for all training purposes, mainly sparring, but even if you're into just a bit of boxing fitness, then this glove would be good.